Your pepper mill is more versatile than you might think. Tighten the top screw to get finely ground pepper, ideal for soups and sauces. For general seasoning, you want it medium ground, so set the screw in the middle. And loosen it right off for coarse pepper, perfect for steaks and fish.